Want to create flash effect like this? Keep watching! Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I'm going to show you two different ways on how you can create this flash effect. You can determine which way you like to use. Now let's get started. Open CapCut with the clips that you want to create the flash effect. Let's start with the first one, which is to use a white overlay. So click on overlay, click on add overlay. Stop videos, select the white background one, and then zoom in to fill the screen. Then trim it down to 0.5 seconds. You can also make it shorter or longer, depends on how you want your edit to be. Then click on splice, click on overlay. You can adjust the opacity if you want. Then click on animation, select out, fake out. So that's the first way on how you can create this effect. Let's say you want the effect to be more obvious, you can just click on it. Then click on copy. Then move the second one to align with the first one. So this is what it looks like with one overlay. This is what it looks like with two overlay. You can see it's more bright. So you can have two or more, depends on how you like it. You can make multiple copies of this and then just move it to the spot where you want it to have this effect. Now let me show you the second way on how you can create this effect. So click on the beginning of the clip. Then add a keyframe. You can see the keyframe is more to the right. So what you can do is click on the clip, move slightly to the right, then add the keyframe. Then go to the next spot where you want the effect to be ended to add a second keyframe. Then go back to the first one. You can see it's on the keyframe when the keyframe turned into red. Then click on adjust. Brightness, you can select to maximum or however you like. So that's how you can use keyframe to create this effect. Let's say you want to have the same effect within the same clip. What you can do is to split the clip. So click on split. And then you can see that's a keyframe already. If not, then you can add it. Then go to the next spot where you want the effect to be ended. Then go back to the first one, go to adjust, and then change the brightness of it. So that's how you can use keyframe to create this effect. Let's say you want it to be more obvious like the other one. You can go back other way. Then click on adjust, select brightness, and you can see there's a bar populate. Then you can move it to align with the other one. Then add in two keyframes. You can click on the main clip. So this way you can see where the first keyframe is at. Then click on the adjust bar, add in the keyframe. Then click on the main one to see the second one. Then add in the second keyframe on the adjust bar. Go back to the first one, click on adjust. Then you can adjust the brightness. You can do max or a little bit more, depends on how you like it. So that's how you can use the keyframe and adjust function to create this effect. Some people also like to have blur effect along with this one. So you can click on effects, click on basic. You can select blur or blurry focus. I think they are pretty similar. I'm selecting blurry focus. Then you adjust the effect to where you want the blur effect in the clip. I just want the beginning part. So that's one way on how you can do it. The second way is to use a blur transition. So you can click on this icon here, select blur. With blur transition, the end of previous one will be blurred and the beginning of the current one will also be blurred. So you can play around to see what type blur effect you want to use in your clip. So this is how you can use overlay and keyframe to create the flash effect, and then use effects and transition to create the blur effect. I hope you found this video to be helpful. If you want to support my channel, please consider like, subscribe, and comment down below. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you next time.